Yeah, but tires,
and it wasn't undrivable. But you could tell. No, but I think
those manual cautions also kind of played a big part in that, because we were having to stop and slow down, and I think that really messed up the tires quite a bit.
Right.
Sorry, poor cop.
No, you're good, dude. I accidentally got in the blade a little bit.
Thank you.
That sucks.
Stay off you.
Oh, no, you're fine, dude. It's kind of weird. It's kind of a glitch.
Yeah.
It looks like I don't have a car up here. ZR, are you good, buddy?
Yeah.
Black song were coming out of him.
I just stayed behind everybody and found my holes.
Well, I don't know what the fuck going on. I'm like, you get close to somebody, it's like, bam, bam. I'm not used to that.
Especially not with these cars. Deep Crimson coming up. Appreciate that, man.
do the halftime practice a lot over there. Eastern Hills is next week, I believe. And Desert View. Well, that's a nasty good track too. It's gonna go out right there.
Yeah. At Dogway, coming up Geek Rigs.
We're going high down here, whoever we have to. Didn't want to hold you up.
I just ran my line.
He was running the better line.
29 minutes, actually less than that, probably about 27 minutes.
Miller, you got a top five too.
I got you. Yeah. Good race, guys. Good first race.
Yeah.